Welcome to Quick Fix, the show where I answer your most commonly asked tech questions in 90 seconds or less. Today, we're learning about Apple's VPN-ish feature called Private Relay. Private Relay is an iCloud Plus service that protects things like your IP address or DNS requests while you're browsing in Safari on your iPhone or your iPad. Pretty cool service, huh? If you're already paying for iCloud storage, why not use it? You should know that iCloud Private Relay isn't exactly a true VPN, so it won't hide the region that you're connecting from, for instance. If you really want to disguise your cyber footprint, grab a real VPN. Here's how to set up Private Relay on your iPhone and iPad. First, open Settings. Then tap on your icon to get to your Apple ID. Tap iCloud, then Private Relay. Now toggle on Private Relay. You can also change your IP address location to a general location around you or a broader IP address in your country and time zone. Private Relay only works in Safari, so if you use, for example, Chrome, you'll need to switch to Apple's browser to take advantage of this feature. Once Private Relay is turned on, you can breathe a little bit easier, knowing that your data is protected.